Hello there and welcome back. Today we are gonna draw and color Super Mario Bros. So this video has two parts. First, we're gonna be drawing Mario's face. And then we color it. So let's start with this thin pen. We'll start with a circle in the center of the page. And two ovals in right and left. And we should use some of these curved lines inside of it. Do the same for the left. Now the eyebrows. Use two parallel lines. That's looking good. Now for his mustache, you need to go like this. Now we draw his cap. Some hairs in right and left. Now it's time to draw his ears. Be careful. Let's add a chin. And complete his cap. At the end, we draw his Mario logo. And it's done, guys. It's looking good and I'm super excited to color it. Let's divide it into two parts. Left side's gonna be Mario and the right side's gonna be Luigi. Let's begin with coloring the hat. Since it's Mario, we should use red. I speed up the process so your eyes don't get tired. blue for eyes, now we cover his mustache in black. It's better to use marker. And eyebrows. We should use it for inside of eyes. Use brown for hairs. Mario logo red. And light ivory for skin. Now Mario's done and he's ready to go and find her princess. Sorry guys, I messed up and colored this part in black. And somehow I lost that Mario. But we will continue and color Luigi in the best way we can. Thank you. and Luigi's done too. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video.